Yo guys, and welcome back to the Prolapse Scouts channel. It's not been that long. It's been 2-3 days, and I'll be honest, I'm a day late. I was not able to do a live reaction yesterday, but I've not seen the actual event yet. I've been painfully just trying to avoid every single spoiler that I can. I think I'm going to turn this on a little bit so it doesn't interfere with the camera. That's why the camera right now quality is a little bit lower than usual, because I'm currently just filming this on OBS, so I don't have to sync this because I'm alone. Of course Steve's watched it, and so is 8ball. All I know is Steve said I'm gonna love this one, which probably means we're gonna do shit. It probably means that yeah, we're gonna do awful. I know he got 91 points from this week. I don't know how many points I'm gonna get. I'm gonna do the math later. I don't know how many points 8ball's gotten, because I can't remember who he chose. This is just annoying right now. I'm gonna turn this off because it interferes too much with the camera. But yeah, I'm just gonna say, let's just get into this. Even if we do shit, I'm satisfied with how we've done this season. I'll be straight 100% honest. I'll actually tell you. I don't know how we're gonna do in balancing. I don't think. Have we ever won balancing? Oh wait, it's very loud. Sorry. Into the duckweed. I don't think we've ever done. You for balancing. I think we've won it once, and that was in the friendly round in 2020. Back in the 2016 Marble League. It was won the longest. Oh my god! It's so nice to see, because we had the longest drought in Marble League, gold drought in Marble League history. 42 events, I think it was. Of course, Rojo Rollers have got longer, but they haven't qualified since 2016, so technically, it's only like 20 events.
When they went 438.
I also got food here, so I'll eat while watching this.
Podiums in this event go to the Raspberry Racers.
I am satisfied with how we've done this season already. History, which means that they have mastered. Of course, Dan, we won an event. Sport. I can die happy now. Great deal of
thought. We see the example run here where the marbles are released.
We've never done well in balancing, though.
Can't get in each other's way too much. They fall off, and the corresponding point total gets added to their overall. If
you make never it down done well. To that green catch basin, I think we've always, except for that one time, scored in less than. Actually, we didn't do that bad in balancing and qualified. We got fourth, early. I think, or fifth.
Well, regardless of accomplishment, listen to the cheers for the hosts, the Green Ducks, in the gate and ready to kick things off for event number two.
Oh.
Down they come. They lose too early. One's going to hold on. And make it all
not
the way
too
down
bad, not too good.
130
302.
Add up the other three. That gives them
probably a top 10 finish, I'll be honest.
That is the leading mark to beat. We saw in the qualifiers that if you're above 300, you're in good air.
Yeah.
May not necessarily lead
exactly
to a win, especially when you
well,
see
just said
two finishers or more.
They'll probably do fine. They're above 300. Mellow Yellow, one of my teams.
They were
let's see.
Up back in that inaugural event back in 2016.
That's right bad. That's very bad. I think that's like 280. 228. I underestimated. I massively overcompensated that. Jesus Christ. 32, 37, and 39. Oh my god, that's awful. Point total.
Still 302 is the leader.
Raspberry Racers now. They always done well in this.
As they are.
This is not that good though. Oh, and this will be that's probably worth. They do get fourth spot. Okay, it's not worth. But that's not top then. They're not ending up on the podium. Is less than ideal. Gliding glaciers, can they glide in a straight line?
Gliding glaciers slide down now. They've got two right in the center.
That's Rainbow not bad. That's probably first right now. Yeah. Shy. To be fair though, to the Green Ducks, they've held on to that podium spot for a while now. Even though it's only been four or five races, the two others have been shite.
The gliding glaciers do well, I guess by definition.
Can I call this a mukbang? Not really.
Chocolatiers coming out now.
I'm not expecting much from the Chocolatiers.
Long hold in the gate. They bunch up early.
Oh my
and
god,
that
that's the worst
disaster.
So far. 190. The left side of the line by the if that was in centimeters, I would be taller.
And that is a paltry 190.
It is in centimeters. I'm taller than that. Hey, there's Rollo.
Ahead of them. As they come down now, the winners
and found Rollo
back in the showdown in 2019.
Nice.
And they're not going to win it here. 264.
Again, Green Ducks holding on to that podium for their life. They're second right now.
Runners up in the
about halfway through. Oh, that's not bad, though.
Riding down center, that will finish, but those two that fell right before seven,
but still, Green Ducks are doing better.
Their total down to 290. They sit
in
third.
This tastes so good.
Mm. So it is still the Gliding Glaciers leading the way. 349.
Pinkies, now we're halfway through.
To the Green Ducks, 302.
I'll finish that late. It's not probably flattering to look at. Our Pinkies are doing very well. That's the first so far. That's a definitely, yes, 369.
In addition to the 130, that's 369. And the Pinkies picking up right where they left off in the qualifiers.
I can't be asked having
with a fantastic
total. There we go. Just break it off.
To vault themselves into gold medal contention.
Nice. When are we going? I didn't even know. I don't think... We have not... Oh, here we go. Speaking of the devil... Oh, we're second to last. Fuck. Shining Swarms next. That's my times two. No. Oh, no. Oh, no. Green Ducks are still on podium. That tells something. And Seth is very nowly.
Oh,
if that burger falls now, I'll kill someone. Honestly.
Will we see three? Remains to be seen. I can tell you that's an
I've done too much work today. So.
On that duck's face. Maybe not for the green
the
ducks,
swarms now.
Could it be
the shining swarms.
Who were runners up in group A of
let's see.
This event.
That's not really that good though. It's not really that good. 280. Well, oh, wait, I should probably move myself a little bit further up so I'm not blocking that.
Could not
apologies. You probably didn't see shit there. Ooh,
the
apologies again.
In group A.
Ah, that's not good from our agent either. Not where has Steve gone points from? Fuck.
Not the start that the O'Rangers got... hoped for.
The thing is, I don't know who is. I know he's who he's got. It's time to his crazy Catalyst. They surely, Catalyst surely has won this because they're all, his other teams have not done that good. The Gliding Glaciers weren't that good. That's third. I mean, they're finally off the podium. The Green Ducks. Thank God for that, because that was not a good run from them. But are the Savage Speeders going to end up on podium? Well, let's see. The Bumblebees, what do they say?
Off the podium. Coming down to the final few. The
oh my God, but those two were early, though. They were very early. I don't think they're going to win this, even though there's... that would be 420, yeah. Fourth.
Oh,
that's bad from Bumblebees. If they held on a bit longer, then sure. But... it's not.
Knocked it down
now Crazy Cat's Eyes.
Crazy
91
Cat's
points.
Eyes.
How the fuck has he got 91 points?
Chasing that. Top mark of
okay, I think I found out how.
And they just saw
that is first.
Ahead of them. They can
surely.
One, however.
Second. The pink is still winning.
For second place. That's a tremendous tracking by Yellow Line.
I'm nervous.
Into the basin at the
how
end.
Bad do we do? He said I would love this.
Slides in front of the Gliding Glaciers 349.
Balls of Chaos. Has he got
balls
the ball? I've
chaos
got the Balls
now.
Of Chaos. I don't think he does. Oh fuck, Maliello did that, didn't they?
Oh
my God.
Very
that's
early,
that's awful.
Even with a finisher, this total
that's awful. That's awful. 13th, Jesus Christ, they got a finish as well. One drop to 15, what the fuck?
That was chaotic for all the wrong
now
reasons.
Fuck! Fuck!
Team Galactic. Winners in a friendly round back in 2020.
Oh my God! No way! No way! First! No way! No way! We've not gone two podiums in the fucking row! No way! No! We're guaranteed silver! Vintimated, I beg you. No, we've won it! We've actually won another fucking event! No way! No fucking way! No way! Pause. We've actually won another event! No fucking way! I just missed our fourth ever win! We've just gone from the longest drought in Marble League history, a gold drought, to the shortest one in Marvel League history.
2 days. This is 2 days off. No way.
You have not gotten 50 points from 50 possible points. You are kidding. This is the best start we ever had. We can lose every single event now. I'm happy. Oh my god. We've actually won another event. You are kidding. I've got a few teams that are worried though. That should be dead. Oh no 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 no! Not the podium! Not the podium! Not the podium! Not the podium! Jack over here. Okay. We need to have this. We've actually won it. Fuck.
Well done.
Oh god. See, wasn't like I would love this. I do. 50 fucking points. This is. I don't believe this. I genuinely don't. And. Oh my god. How am I meant to react? We've won two events in a row. What? How? Excuse me. How? How? How we won two events in a row?